Mongolian tundra is a desolate land with life-threatening temperatures as low as negative 30 degrees. Just breaking too much of a sweat can lead to hypothermia. Unfortunately, I am fighting more than the environment. Hunting me are four true Mongolian warriors. Their hunting and tracking skills are legendary, proven over centuries of battle and survival. And their biggest advantage, they have already conquered this environment. The only thing they are battling is me.
Mongolians have been using golden eagles to hunt for hundreds of years.
This is my friend and his golden eagle. And golden eagle spots any movement. I hope they will help us to find them.
The eagle is trained to follow animal movement, and the hunters believe it will spot Joel and dive towards him, giving up his location.
I'm just gonna sit here for a minute. There's gotta be somebody around here somewhere. This opportunity, come on, let's go.
Oh, someone. So, shark got out of it.
Oh, dear, my God. Tara, no one of the book in that.
Hit that, do
I? I don't know,
too. Man, I'm good.
Good day, Ancho, I dig. Olden, there is. You know, Godly Mustard, Murhatch, Mustang, what?
Ah, yeah, I get it.
Having been trained to track animals like foxes and wolves, the hunters expect the eagle to swoop down onto the dogs, signaling Joel's exact position.
Eagle! Did you see the size of that thing?
That's a hunting eagle!